I'm glad I found this here handkerchief. It's the first keepsake the Dinja gave me. My stubborn husband has asked me to make it hundreds of times. But she loves it so much since Othello told her she should keep it always with her, that she always keeps it near her to kiss and be her ghost in. I'll copy the embroidery and give it to Iago. Heaven knows what he's going to do with it. I tried to satisfy his